A reminder, as usual, please raise your hand. We'll bring a microphone to you.
Ross, what'd you think of the balance you guys showed on offense today?
You know, I thought it was just, the O-line made it easy on us, you know, and then Pat, obviously, and, you know, Vic, they're doing great, great things, but I thought our O-line was giving us the freedom to just do whatever we really wanted to do. You know, they were working today. It was really, I had the best seat in the house. It was fun to watch. It was awesome.
You mentioned Pat there. Again, you had a nice seat to watch him run today. What do you think of the way that he ran the ball?
It's awesome to watch, but it's nothing new. You know, he's been doing it all year. I know the numbers are a little bit more flashy today than, you know, there are some other games, but, you know, he's a really, really good player, great leader, and, you know, it's funny that it's like we almost expect him to do that now. You know, so he's maybe not 214 yards every game, but that'd be nice.
Ross, you have 5 wins. You need one more to be officially bowl eligible. What do you think about all that and how exciting is it?
It's great to, you know, be in a position to earn ourselves another game. You know, this bye week's going to be huge for us. It's, you know, we can't get in the mindset of, you know, it's just a bye week and we have to get as better, you know, significantly better in whatever the little things are and then get ready for our next game. So, you know, we got our eyes on that 6th win for sure. You know, but we're taking it one day at a time still.
Ross, when you guys are operating like that on offense, do you realize that you're having a game where you're not being forced to punt? I mean, does that even come into your mind in a game?
Yeah,
like
of course.
That?
I mean, you know, you realize, I mean, it just felt like all game, every time we either kicked a field goal or had to come off the field without a touchdown, it was us. We were stopping ourselves, you know, whether it was bad reads by me or if it was a turnover, whatever the case was. You know, so that's going to be stuff that we have to come back, you know, this week and really clean up, you know, because I'm sure Stanford won't allow us to make those little mistakes, you know, especially if we're rolling, you know, you can't, you know, kick field goals and, you know, against good football teams. And it's going to be tough, but, you know, it's going to be a really good challenge for us this week to clean up a lot of little things to keep those drives alive and stuff like that. So.
I know you don't have a ton of seniors on your side of the ball, but does this mean something special to see guys out this way in their final home game?
Oh, yeah, of course. It's just cool to look at, you know, you remember your senior year and you kind of think back to how you felt, and then just to see these guys go out, you know, the way we did, and now we have a chance to get us, you know, to a bowl game if we get a 6th win and stuff. And it was just a great team win today, too. I mean, everybody played pretty well. You know, there wasn't anyone that had got saved by another, you know, phase of the game, you know. So, I think it was just a great team win. It was really, I think we had fun today. And that's kind of something that we really wanted to put an emphasis on, just having fun and just get back to what we were kind of doing at the beginning of the year, you know, just enjoying the process and, you know, inviting adversity and just figuring out a way to overcome it and just keep pushing, you know. And I'm just really happy, you know, that these seniors get to go out with a win, obviously, but then just to kind of have their last memory memorial be a good one, so.
Anything more? Okay, thank you.